McCaffrey says, let's go with 10 to shoot. Gatens, a little too strong. Tom Crean not calling timeout either. Now he will, with 13.7 seconds remaining. At first, it seemed like he wanted to let Jordan Hulls make a play if he could.